guys. So it is currently not the morning. It's 12:30. Look at my hair, I curled it, looks lush. But I'm waiting for a taxi, which is here. We're just waiting for a taxi now because literally-
Don't pick up my boots.
He said boots.
Hey, doggy.
Yeah, basically, we've been in town for like, how long now, about 2 hours?
Yeah.
Feels like forever, but probably had to pick up some presents. And I'm yawning. But we're waiting for the taxi.
Boots is going to be freezing his balls off.
Why does my hair look so fire?
It looks frizzy.
I'm going to put you on this
camera. It does look frizzy though.
I'm going to put you on the camera in a minute.
Anyway.
Your ears anyway. Craig doesn't want to be on the camera because he thinks it looks a mess.
No, I'm exhausted.
So, yeah. But I didn't want to film in town because I was it was so busy. Like,
so taxi.
Hope so. Not us.
Not this.
Red capital. What? Just turn my vape off for no reason.
I thought it was us.
It's starting to. That's why, because it's starting to rain. Oh, it's going. No, it's going to. Going into the shelter. Oh.
There it is.
Where? Oh, it's a fancy car. Yeah, so we're going to pick up boots. We're going to pick up boots now. Shut up! And then we're going to go back home. I'm absolutely starving, so I don't know what to have. Ew, that's gross. But yeah, just getting a taxi now, so I'll speak to you guys in a bit. Guys, so I just got home. I'm now heading to the spa because Craig wants a meal deal and I think I might get a chip shop, I'm not sure. Oh my god, please don't say my hair. No, it's fine. So yeah, I'm just gonna do that and then go down my auntie's thing after that because it's already like 3:30. It's just a light thing, it's not actually blonde. But yeah, I'm just heading there now. And then getting some food because my stomach is literally hurting. I'm really that hungry. Like, I've got a bag of crisps in my pocket from town, but I didn't eat them all. I still can't smell anything, but I know it's not Rona because I haven't had any of the symptoms, and you've got to have a lost taste or smell, and like lost your taste and smell to be Rona, and I've just lost my smell. It feels really strange not being able to smell anything. So strange. I really keep thinking that it's not, it's just there's no way it would be already. I'm really loving my hair because it's like, it looks really shiny, and it's not, but I just, I'll take it. But yeah, look at Lidl. I'm so excited. It's gonna, like, literally my daily shop's gonna be in there. But what I'll do is, the cheapest mincemeat I found is in Tesco's, and it's like £1.40 for a packet of mincemeat, but I only use half of it for a bolognese, and I use half of it for like, come on, tacos or something like that. So, like, there's no need for me to buy a bigger packet. I literally am so hungry. I'm actually a bit tired, I don't know why, because I slept till like 11 or 10:30. But as soon as I've had this, I'm gonna go down my aunties. I'm gonna get a chip shop because I know it's gonna fill me up, but the sandwich is not gonna fill me up. So, yeah. And I think we're getting a takeaway tonight, I'm not sure. And I don't know if Annie's coming over. I don't know. Because I would actually drink tonight, but like, not a lot. Because yesterday I was literally just like get me the hell to bed. But today I'm like, well, my nose is still blocked, obviously, but not as bad. But yeah, I'm sorry the vlog in town, it was just so busy. And there was literally nothing to vlog because we were just going in and out of shops. So yeah. I'm just gonna do this and then go home. He's in the window, I'm gonna try and scare him. Oh my god, that was absolutely hilarious. I seen him in the kitchen, I was like, I'm gonna scare him. Did I scare you?
I had a bit of water near down my fucking neck, yes.
Glorious food.
Special best
little jingle babble, the best of. Why is my phone like blurry? Obviously, you know what I'm ready for. For you, just send me a door. You also. Galatria. And a little drink. Oh, you got me. There's something I know I wanted to. I wanted to. Just get up next to you. Just get up next to you. Everything, I'm on my way. Driving at 90 down those country lanes. Singing to Tiny Dancer, and I miss the way you make me feel. It's real, and we watch the sunset over the castle on the hill. See your iPhone camera flashing. Please step back, it's my soul cramping. You here for longer, no. Do you want a drink? Don't act like you know me, like you know me, I am not your homie, not your home. Don't act like you know me, like you. You know me, fuck yeah. This was never the way I planned, not my intention. I got so brave, drink in hand, lost my discretion. I threw away, I kissed a girl and I liked it. Taste of the cherry chopstick. I kissed a girl for trying. Hope my boyfriend don't mind it. He felt so wrong, it felt so right. Don't mean I'm in love tonight. I kissed a girl just to like you. I liked it. I'm bleeding till I can't breathe. Shaking and falling onto my knees. Now that I'm without your kisses, I'll be needing stitches. Tripping over myself, aching, begging you to come out. Going under, but I know that I'll make it out alive. If I quit calling you my lover, move on. You watch me bleed until I can't breathe. Shaking, falling onto my knees. And now that I'm without your kisses, I'll be needing stitches, tripping over myself, aching, begging you to come help. And now that I'm without your kisses, I'll be needing stitches. I don't wanna sing sad songs anymore. I'm gonna hear love songs. Feel I'm gonna in this place today. Don't wanna hear love songs anymore. I wanna hear your song. It's your song. Got me feeling like I'm out of love. 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 I'm in love, I'm in love, I'm in love. Yeah. You know, that song's gonna be feeling like that. Everybody says that I gotta get a drink, buy that sunny and give me the soup. People think I'm bonkers, but I just think I'm free. Man, I'm just in my life, there's nothing crazy about me. Some people pay for frills, but I give mine for free. Man, I'm just in my life, there's nothing crazy about me.
Come on, girl, get it.
No, you know. No, you can just see the kitchen. Oh, I'm sweating after the last song. They haven't played Little Mix yet. Oh! Yeah, it's not. Oh, yes! Away, a message to the main. Seasons come and go, but I will never change. And I'm on my way. Let's go! Now, seeing him that they've never seen a while. We different adults. He's in their favorite child. Burr up, burr up! Blah, blah. Yes, and I'm down for sick, soul down to earth. I'm gonna invite you back. Major, I want my family back. How's just to get the celebrity tax? Help for the sunny year. And no one cares about it. It's like you guys keep screaming to the. Written in the stars, a million miles away, a message to the main. Seasons come and go, but I will never change, and I'm on my way.
Not at all, it'd be like Christmas dinner with no gravy. Still tasty, but not quite the same experience.
No, actually, I don't really go for gravy on my Christmas dinner.
You know it! You've got to get a Little Mix here,
bitch! Maybe some Little Mix will calm me down. They're actually coming up next, but before that, Perry and Leanne, one of their favourite Jingle Bell Ball memories.
Perry!
Is there any moments that stand out in your head? Maybe something that happened to you going backstage or getting ready for a show at the O2?
The one that sticks in my head.
Leanne!
Why? You'll remember it. You know when we normally do like the interviews with you guys?
Yeah.
Before. And there was the time we were doing the card thing and Jin flung it and it whacked me in the face.
Oh, I remember that.
Oh, yeah. And it went everywhere and someone put it in slow-mo and it was like, oh, no.
Yeah, I remember that.
In my head so much.
Well, I see a card was literally sticking into your head. For this trip down memory lane, we have chosen one of our favourite performances.
This is our performance of Black Magic at Capitals, Jingle Bell 2016. Enjoy.
When all is lost,
and love is tragic,
and love is tragic,
cast a spell,
cast a spell,
it's called black magic,
it's called black magic, looking at my door, wanna know what it is, Mr. Boys, one more, here's your lover, oh, door. Wanna know what it is, make the boys want more. Here's your lover, sing it past. Being on your side, say he loves you, but he ain't got time. Here's the answer. Hey! Honey, just to make him sweet, crystal ball in, just to help him see what he's been missing. So come and get it. You still got time. Hey! Get your boy on his knees and repeat after me. Say, take a sip from a secret potion. I'll make you fall in love. It's a spell that can be broken. One drop should be enough. For you belong to me. I got the recipe. It's called black magic. Take a sip from a secret potion. One tasting, you'll be mine. It's a spell that can be broken. It'll keep you up all night. Boy, it belongs to me. I got the recipe. It's called like magic. But right, I miss you, Jesse. Even overnight, here's the answer. Come and get it. You got time. Hey! I'm gonna do the dance moves just in case anyone wants to just move the top left. Is it too late now to say sorry? Cause I'm missing more than just your body. Is it too late now to say sorry? Well, I know I'll let you down. Is it too late to say I'm sorry now? Sorry! 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1! What?
The best of Capitals Jingle Bell Ball. With
Barclaycard. Woo!
Scream loud for the next act on stage. Oh, Sunny, please, it is that time. It's Wendy. Here's what makes you beautiful.
Oh my god, it's One Direction!
That's still the best.
Sunny!
Okay, I'll do it. Oh my god, it's One Direction.
No.
Come on, Sunny. It's Christmas.
Fine, okay.
From the sky drop like confetti. The only reason why I'm excited for this is Niall's on here. And I love all One Direction songs. Niall! You're insecure, don't know what for. to prove I'm right, I'll put it in a song. I don't know why you're being shy. Turn away when I look into your eyes. Everyone else in the room, they've had Harry Styles on 3 times. But you, baby, you light up my world like nobody else. The way that you flip your head makes me overwhelmed. Everyone else in the room can see it, everyone else but you. Baby, you light up my world like nobody else. The way that you flip your head makes me overwhelmed. But when you smile at the ground, it ain't hard to tell. You don't know, uh-oh. Not just know he's beautiful. Hey. Way too big for the boots. Hey. 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 You're way too big for your boots. You're never too big for the boots. But I know now I pick up the U. How dare you twist up the truth? I'm blinded by your grace. I can do the rap to this. Fix me, now I'm blind, but your grace, you came and saved me. I've been broken, although I'm not worthy. You fix me, now I'm blind, by your grace. Right, let's try and do it. One time for the Lord, and one time for the cause. One time for Susie's, this is T. Smith and the chords. Slid on, slid on, and then I got one. I do know the rap, but I haven't got the words. God's done. God did. Stop this. I feel really embarrassed until I know what I mean. Slid on, not your faith. Slid on, not my worth. Oh my God, what a God I serve, Lord. Been broken, although I'm not worthy. You fix me, now blinded by your grace. You came and saved me, Lord. I've been broken, not worthy. You fix me, now blinded by your grace. You came and saved me, Lord. This morning, Craig, there's a soul singer on. This morning, I prayed I would find a way. The other day, I was so afraid, flying by your grace. You came and saved me. It's a random backup singer. Craig's like, what? It's her. Can I see your reaction?
I'm gonna cry. Wow. God, that's God. Oh my God, that gave me life, Maddie. Can you know what I'm stressing? Put it out.
Closing the show last year.
Close.
That woman.
What a night it's been.
Sam, that woman made that.
Well, I'll
tell you now.
Sam, that woman then.
I'm absolutely buzzing. I'm feeling
look at me. That woman made that.
I know. Nothing gets me in the Christmas spirit quite like hosting a Jingle Bell Ball. And we've got one in
person
next year at the Capitol Ball. Here's the hoping. But in the meantime, we know it's been tough at the moment. And from Sunny, Charlotte and myself and all of us at Capitol.
I love Charlotte, bro. I love them all.
We wish you so much love and a very Merry Christmas.
Craig, Lady Gaga!
Don't forget, you can also see
Craig.
A very exclusive
Lady Gaga
performance on GlobalFest after the show.
I really can't. But here we go. This is it. If there's one thing we know how to do at a ball, it's to go out with a bang.
That is right. And we teased her at the start of the show, but that was like a little dip. A little dip in the stocking. Now it's time for your proper big present.
Oh yeah, we're talking very big. In fact, we're talking Lady Gaga. She is back and she is ready to play us out with an extra Christmassy performance.
Oh, this is going to be so good. We'll be back on your radio tomorrow morning and every weekday morning on Capital Breakfast when you wake up. So in the meantime, thank you so much for joining us tonight for this very special show. This has been the best.
I've loved every second of it.
Good night.
Yes.
Lady.
Lady Gaga.
Woo! Baby, come here, Gaga. She'll probably do a few. Come Gaga. She looks amazing. I learned a little bit too much. All of the people start to rush, right? Everything as long as it's free. I want your love. Love, love, love. I want your love. Come on, you're kissing the hill. Come on to that, it's all the kissing the same. I want your love. Love, love, love. I want your love. And you know that I need you. And you know that I want you. I want your bad, romance. I want your loving, I want your revenge. You and me can write a bad romance. Oh, la la, want your bad romance.
I want your arm, I want your desire.
Love, 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 I want. I'm so glad I got that video. Cause you know that I want you. And you know that. Bitch, baby! Better on that! To love it, I want you, babe. You and me could better on me. I want you to love it, how you love it. You and me could write a bad romance. I'm just kidding, guys. Can't need a bad romance. I'm fashion, baby, work it. I'm a free bitch, baby. Walk, walk. Work it. I'm a free bitch, baby. And I want your revenge. Oh, come on, Lady Gaga. Listen to me. Watch your revenge. Woohoo! I want your revenge. You can run a bear on my ass. Oh, 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 oh. Oh my god, that was brilliant.